Hi everybody, Jody Dave here, and welcome to my channel. Today we're doing Eddie Stobart Movie The Nation's 113. So, still working on the trailer. So if you're enjoying watching this, don't forget, give us a thumbs up, subscribe, and leave us a comment. I always get back to you. So, without further ado, let's crack on. As usual, we're look at the magazine first. 113 Movie The Nation. We're getting trailer front and a panel support. But we're going to be working the parts that we didn't put on last week. We're going to be putting on this type. So. And then we'll just take one part out of that pack, put it on there, and the other part will go away till next time. So, on the road, the Mercedes-Benz iconic truck mark. Mercedes-Benz has been producing trucks for almost 100 years. The company sells its vehicles across the world, and the brand has become synonymous with quality, reliability, and innovation. Mini bench trucks. And coming to issue 114, the front panel for the trailer, the Eddie Stobart story, uniform appearance, and the history of gun vehicles, British vans of the 1950s, and we'll get the front panel of the trailer. So, I'm not going to open that yet. That's the parts. Only one part I'm going to use. I've got the screws. I think it's that part. Not sure I'll find out when I get to it. But I'll put that on one side for now. And I'll stop the camera, get the chassis in, sort the parts out, and we'll finish. Well, the trailer chassis, we'll finish that off. So, back in a tick. Right, let's see if I can adjust my camera on a little bit. Okay. So, when you see the model, there's some bits down there. Stretching the bars. Here's the new 4 screw. Alright, we'll go in. Hopefully this is lined up. Yeah, like that. I might forget the bottom. Let's do the bottom one as well. Since I've got it on this side. I've got this online. Easy. Right. Two balls here. Two more enforcement bars, smoke down, Parker, Hilly. That one's boxed off. So do we. Like us. Okay, so sorry to change, I'm just getting the ball sorted. I'm getting it in. It's gonna be that way, it's gonna be the other way. Smooth. Want to see how these balls are going on. Let's see if I get this set. A squid. Oops. These two. Okay, I see another. That's a DP04. You could see in DP14. These are definitely the DP14s. I've got no more. So definitely these screws. Don't want to go in. this one in first. Nope, I do not want to go in. What if I can make the hole slightly bigger? Okay, I'm going to have to see what I can do with this. I just cannot get these screws to go in. Okay, I will try now. I've had to sort of make the hole a little bigger with another driver. Then try and sort of tap the screw in. If I get it lined up, hey, proving up with this one. Right, I've got that. Got it. So, right before I turn this over, we'll do the same with this. Get this driver to that. Hopefully it makes that hole a bit bigger. Make it that one. Keep me screwed. Was a little more awkward. What's this straight? I will be at the one. So this doesn't want to start up. The whole bigger. What it is the hole's too friggin' small. Screw just will not, does not want to go in. In was not going straight. Thought this would have been a quicker issue, but again. The screws. No, I'll come back to you when I get this sorted out. You know I'm working on this upside down. See if I can get this in here. One. Sorry, you can't sit in the mirror. There's that one. So what I would recommend when you do them is self-tap them screws. Okay. This is massive. Okay. I'm now going to bring this along. Oh, I've got to turn it around. Sorry, camera. I think it's not going to be freaking camera. A lot of plastic ports on this. Alright. We're not going to get this pin. This. Does it go in there? Make sure I get this in the right way. This one might be thrown out a little. Right. I didn't pay priors. Yeah, I need to talk, so my tools out. That's it. Well, that's turning his wheel there. Seems to be working. There's that. Okay. Last bit. You think you'd have some way you could hang the pin, wouldn't you? So just stand there like that. Wasn't good like that. Okay, that's it. In the pocket. What are these bolts? Yeah, I think it's perfect, lovely to see. I mean, that would. First thing is it. Oh, this is a job and I can spend 100. That pin's in. That pin isn't. So with a tree that I can't get it around, so what's this? So oh, I went to the other cameraman. Right, you just can't see this because right the way on the back, your camera won't go to it. Let's see if I can swing it round. Eat me. Size for it. Ooh. Okay. That's what we picked up with these two screws. So you can't see what I'm doing because I've got this right at the back, it's up against the monitor on that side. What I'm doing, I've put the green thing on, I'm now putting the screws on. Can I get the camera out? I want to show you what I've just done. I've just done that. Two screws there in there. Get me come out of back up. So right, that's that for this week. This bit's next week. That's that one. Okay. Okay. A little bit of a lump there, not as flush as that side. We'll see if it causes issues later on. If it does, I may have to knock that pin off. It seems to be the pin is a problem. But we'll see. So that's that done. So thank you for watching. Sorry it's been a little bit long, but trouble, you know, I thought they would have been straightforward, but I would self-tap them plastic bits before you put them on. So we'll catch again next week. So don't forget, leave us a thumbs up, leave us a comment, and I'd love some more subscribers. So bye for now.